Listen and be thankful, even for scolding that comes from the intelligence of the It flows out closer to where you float out. But that itchiness walks through the food in our mouths. That will make us sick. Feverish with the aftertaste of kissing a donkey's rump. It's like blackening your robe against a kettle without being anywhere near a table of companions.